and the multifaceted process. And something is mysterious, but there isn't.
Can you please call Federica, because we need some technical assistance here. No, this is something I can make.
It's what? Yes. Mm-hmm. Okay. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Mm-hmm. Well, at least we can. Once more. The Rayleigh-Taylor mixing zone development is the complex and multifaceted process. And something is maybe mysterious. But one thing is obvious and clear. It is the coexistence of turbulence and mutual flows. Mutual penetrating flows of substance with different physical properties. When I think about the when I think about this matter, a few questions arise in my mind. And first question is, why does the RT mixing zone grow with time rather than decay? At first glance, this question is strange. But let's see on the on this graph. It is experimental dependence of made by Kucherenko group and presented in Eber-Yamon in 1991. It is the averaged concentration distribution of heavy fluid in the RT mixing zone in dimensionless coordinate. Over time, width of zone increases proportion to T square, and accordingly should fall averaged concentration gradient. If the motion in mixing zone is turbulent, this should lead to the damping of the mixing zone development. Is it possible? We know that it is not. And the question arises, how the nature solves this problem? Так, следующее. It is experiment with the acceleration of a jelly layer in a channel square cross section by the pressure of acetylene oxygen mixture detonation products. It is a jelly layer, 2 centimeters thick, and accelerated in channel of 4 to 4 centimeter square cross section. By the pressure of about megapascal, jelly is like a liquid. And now we can see the development of Rayleigh-Taylor mixing zone on the interface between detonation product and the jelly. We can see that in time, turbulent mixing zone is grow with this time. Bottom part of this mixing zone is dark and not transparent. Not transparent, but upper part is так, надо слышать. But upper part is bubble. Is this bubble of detonation product penetrating into the layer, and it is transparent and light color. That means that this in the bubble was filled by the detonation products, and the bubbles is connected with the clean area of the clean gas by the channels, and on the interface between. Interface between the jelly and bubbles, there is upper surface of the bubble organized interface there is a jump of density, the same like was in the on the first time. On the first time it is the and. In the during the development of Rayleigh-Taylor mixing zone, the this interface is penetrating into the jelly. It is the same interface but on the beginning of the moving, but this interface is now deformed and stretched, and but this is the same interface. If, for example, we can dye this interface for first moment by for agreement in the green color, the bubble surface also will be green. It is the same interface, and it is the substance of the such a interface where there's a jump of density keep in time, it not destroyed, and due to on this keeping, because this this interface is it provides the constant development of mixing zone, relay tailor mixing zone. This this experiment also you can see that it is jelly ring placed between two plates of plexiglass, transparent, and inner volume was filled by the mixture of acetylene and oxygen, and that mixture is initiated on the axis by spark, by spark, and we can see that expansion of this ring and the development of relay tailor mixing zone, and you can see the bubble is transparent, and it means that they filled the detonation products, and it means that the bubbles is connected with the clean gas by channel, by channel. When the relay tailor instability develops at a gas liquid interface, gas in the mixing zone penetrates into liquid, taking the form of the ensemble of the gas bubbles that become larger with time. As a result, almost along the entire interface between the liquid and the mixing zone, the concentration of the liquid falls from 100% to zero. It is assumed, I think, it is my opinion, that such abrupt fall, abrupt discontinuity of concentration and density at the interface between the denser medium and the mixing zone is to occur practically in the case of the RT mixing for the unimpeded development of instability to take place. For unimpeded development of instability and mixing zone, it is a condition. But why this bubble are stable? This experiment demonstrates the stability of the great bubble. It is a bubble about a diameter of 10 centimeter. It is rising in the channel, the cylindrical channel diameter 18 centimeter. On first moment, the bubble was placed in the rubber shell, filled with air. On the top of the bubble was placed the ring, steel ring. After the destroying by the needle the this rubber shell, this steel ring sinks vneath, down, and not influence on the process. And, but he is create some disturbance, angular disturbance, and the bubble wriggles through the this angular disturbance like a camel through the needle eye. Well, this experiment demonstrate reason why the why the is explain the mechanism of stability of the bubble dome. In this experiment, in the channel of about square cross section, about 11 to 11 centimeter, he was placed in a rubber shell filled with air. And when we destroyed this rubber shell by the needle, first time, this bubble is in rest. Is in rest. Also, in rest is the water. And in this time, Rayleigh-Taylor mixing begin to develop, But next time, the bubble begin to rise, and organize the flow around the bubble, and the flow it is the accelerated. The water is go on the surface with acceleration, and at this moment we can see that the Rayleigh-Taylor mixing now can stabilize it and damped. And cupola, the dome, upper surface of this bubble is stable. Even if we make some disturbance, such a bubble is stable. What reason the this problem of stability of such bubbles was interested different many scientists. For example, Batchelor, he explained the stability of the bubble by the action of the surface tension and curvature of this bubble upper surface. No, let's see this experiment. This experiment was made about less than 2 months, and it is also bubble. But this bubble was filled not by the air. This bubble was filled by the water. Here it rises in the channel filled with the salt solution, water salt solution. And you can see that the top of this bubble is stable, also stable, but there isn't no any surface tension, and the bubble no curvature. It is of interest that in the calculation of such experiment made presented here, in this case, on the top of the bubble, the Rayleigh-Taylor mixing develops. Why? This is is it wrong? Not. It is true. This okay. This is right. This right is this right? The thing is that the dome. It is that the in the case of calculation, top of this bubble is connected with the axis. That axis firmly, but in experiment, this top not fixed and he may smoke a little. And because of that, but in experiment, bubble is stable. It is due to the shear flow, accelerated shear flow. It is effect like the well, formation and stability of the interface with abrupt fall in concentration is maintained as a result of stabilization, stabilizing effect of an accelerated shear flow at the gas-liquid interface, similar to the effect of relinearization of turbulent boundary layer. It is in paper presented in the Narasimha and Srinivasan. But it is instability. It is a case of the liquid gas liquid interface. But it is in the case of the gas-to-gas interface, we can see that when such interface is accelerated by the series of shock waves, mixing zone is developed, and if this view has it is a turbulent mixing zone. It is turbulent, it's also a turbulent mixing zone. But when we made such experiment with visualization, another method is using the laser sheet method. It is picture of this interface between air and helium, and mixing zone on this what developed during the acceleration of this interface by the series of shock waves. And we can see that in the between air, more heavy gas, and to mixing zone, there is the interface with jump, in concentration, and the air penetrates into the mixing zone in the view of jets, at the end of vorticity, organize the turbulent mixing zone and so on. Photometric measurement of such such color, such frame was presented on here by this 25 line, and it is presented the result of photometric on this line, on this line line five. Here it is. Photometric negative, and after processing, we can make such a picture. It is clean air, it is clean helium, and it is turbulent mixing zone. Between the helium, between the air and mixing zone, there is a jump. But it is not only the jump from to 100% to the 15% on this case, but every such line, on every such line, we have such the same jump. But when we summarized and averaged the measurement of this line, we can the same S-shaped form picture of the density in the mixing zone, S-shaped and smooth, without any jump. When an interface of two gases, air, helium, is accelerated by shock waves, a similar situation is realized with the formation of abrupt fall at the air mixing zone interface. Here, the concentration of air at such interface falls from 100% to 15%. There is some difference in the formation and development of the abrupt fall interface in gas liquid case and gas case. In the case gas liquid, gas penetrates through the mixing zone into liquid, taking the form of bubbles that becomes larger with time. In the case gas, a denser gas penetrates into the mixing zone, taking the form of jets. And you see, this is this picture that, where the this creature, mythical creature, what is it? It is man, is no. It is a horse, no. It is a symptom. Also, that we can see the turbulent mixing zone. It is laminar part. It is turbulent part. Here also, it is turbulent part. It is laminar part. Well, now it is turbulent mixing zone. This question. Well, in the there exists some flows penetrating clean substance through the mixing zone. It is in this experiment, jelly layer accelerated by the compressed gas. There is the local perturbation, great local perturbation. when the mixing zone is grow with time, this perturbation also grow. It grow with time like it is the mixing zone. This penetration of bubbles and penetration of jets in the mixing zone, but it is localized perturbation. You can see that if it grew time with like a tick square, this grow. It is grow not only by amplitude but by also in the transverse direction, in transverse direction, it is grow. And because of that, the volume of this grow time is like T in 6 degree. But we can see that it is not disturbed. It is laminar flow. Then from the clean part of the layer, the clean jelly go in this this disturbance and without any it is that there exists turbulence and laminar flow through this mixing zone. This grow with time at least. Last, last thing. It is experiment. Experiment where the liquid layer accelerated in the channel square cross section 4 to 4 centimeter by the pressure of detonation products of mixture of excellent oxygen and oxygen. And during acceleration, this layer grow with time, and because of that, the organize the mixture of the water layer, dispersed water, detonation products, and air. And is size is more than order, more than the initial size of the in the same experimental setup was made experiment where layer was not water, but it was dust. It was a dust. It was a small layer of dust. And in this case, in the area of the mixing of the detonation products, dust and air, we can see agonizing zone, mixing turbulent, some fiber-like structure in this agonized. In this, for example, the same picture for some moment, where we can see that in this area of this B mixture of acetylene detonation product and dust and air, they organized some fiber-like structure in this case. Well, thus the results of the experiments show in the mixing zone at the moving with the acceleration unstable interface of different density media, the features of turbulent and laminar flow are combined. These conclusions are consistent with the theoretical analysis. For example, it is this way. Therefore, the term turbulent mixing zone is not quite adequate, and if does not distort, veils the essence of the phenomenon. Thank you.